Hi guys, how is it going? Ref here. Today we're going to play some Dying Light. Hope you'll enjoy it.
Okay, so I guess the next mission, the pit. We've successfully completed the previous one.
What is this shit?
Yeah, what the fuck is this shit? Yo, stop! Calm the fuck down, my man. Oh, this dude almost killed me, I swear to God. Okay, what?
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Ah, crap. So? So what's up?
Shit! Kraken, Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit Asku.
Some of our people
spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive.
Yeah, I'll try. Anyways, I have to go and sleep somewhere though. Because it's night time. I'm not going to go chase him during night time. Where's the freaking entrance? Cool. That was close. That was freaking close. We gotta go to bed. And wait until daytime. Also, we got a few skill points, I believe. Yep, got some skill points. Let's see. Get better at repairs. Repairing a weapon will often not use a weapon's repair slot. Really? Oh, that's good. This one, searching dead bodies is much faster. There's also a chance to find more loot while doing it. Electric fence traps. Learn how to use dead bodies to camouflage yourself from the infected. Okay, I guess this should be useful. And power. Let's see what we have here. We're able to absorb even more damage. Two-handed weapons, a damage boost with each hit. Okay. Well, I guess we should throwing weapons. Yeah, this should be useful though. Striking the same enemy consecutively gives you a damage boost. Yeah, this is good. I'm going to go with that. Right, so what were we doing? We were doing the pit mission where we have to rescue that scientist. Let's see, can we buy some ammo now? Because I feel like we're almost out of ammo. Oh, we can buy a shotgun though. Nice. Rusty shotgun. Military throwing knife. Oh, shotgun. Yay. Rifle ammo. We got pistol ammo. Rifle ammo and some shotgun ammo. I'm going to get shotgun as well and pistol as well, even though we don't have a pistol or a shotgun yet. And also let's sell what we don't need. Valuables, 1250. That's good. That's good, we got some ammo at least. Okay, so let's go and find that guy. So we gotta go all the way over here.
Hurry up, Crane. We gotta get him back.
Yeah, I'm on my way. No worries. Wait, what's this? Herb? Come on, where is he at? Get the right way. I am. No, fuck off.
Reckon.
Okay, I'm here.
Shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
I can't get in. Why? Okay, so I guess this is not the right way. Oh yeah, unspent skill points, which one? Agility. Kicking during a slide breaks enemies' legs. Jump over enemies. Should be useful. Why not? Can jump over them, so I don't have to go around them. Okay, so How am I supposed to get inside?
Holy shit! Look! Who's there? What's going on?
Fuck off. Shit. Maybe I have to go up here though. Yeah, like I don't see any way in. Oh, here, right.
Okay. Found the entrance. I can't say it was easy though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Huh. They have weapons. I don't think I'm going to fight them. We've almost made it. Find the entrance into the building. Can't even execute them. I wish I could execute them, but I can't believe that power attack. Wait, there's nothing they can do because they're downstairs. Probably this is the entrance. Another statue. Okay, they're talking to each other. Oh shit, this one is coming this way. Come on. Fuck it, I'm going.
What is this shit? Now you're just making
me mad. Oh fuck, are you doing so much damage? How much damage this guy did. Freaking amazing. Okay dude, where's that entrance? Find the entrance into the building. Oh, finally. Okay, get inside.
Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Train here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands. Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Oh, goddammit, okay. 48 hours. I get it back. What's this? Metal parts. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Okay. Look at all of this cool stuff. Impressive. Elevator?
Maybe I could pry it open.
So what now? Oh, okay.
And we're in.
Like this? Don't think you like it. If you don't like it, fuck off. Okay, where to? Well, that's on the other side. Maybe here. This cannot be opened. Get a lot of things from this place. In the other room. Now we're going to get everything. Yeah, where you at, my friend? Okay, nothing in here. I did not take it.
Now you just make it.
Kraken. I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
Yeah, it's not empty. I mean, look at all my stuff I got. My pistol ammo. Ooh. Okay. I feel like there's something valuable in here. Yeah, another weapon. Let's see, what's this at? 101. Well, this is it. 35 only. And this is at... Are these all the same? Yeah, they're the same. So 208, 285 and 288. Okay, these are not good. Can I dismantle them? Actually, I'm going to sell them. Why not? Okay, where am I going? Downstairs again? Oh, nice, I got another pistol. Oh, shit. Okay, let's get the weapons. Let's reload this as well. One easy kill. Shit. 251. Oh my god! Fuck off! Jesus Christ. Fucking damage. Fucking retard. 192. That's very good. Stop him before he runs again. Okay. What's this? No, not good. Anyway, it's on red, so if it's on red, means it's lower. Fucking die already, what the fuck is that? How many fucking points do I have to shoot? How many fucking bullets do I have to shoot? I lost. Look at how many points I fucking lost. What the fuck is this? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm losing all of my freaking points with this retards. Fucking perfect aim.
Is that all you got?
Shut the fuck up. It's your fucking perfect aim.
Doc, it's me.
Crane, thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh. Why? They're all dead anyways. All right. I can kill them.
But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being the essence.
Doc?
What the fuck? Oh, really?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctors.
Yeah, where the fuck did you come from?
The Scorpion Dam, spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the beat.
Oh my god. Hopefully I didn't lose all of my stuff.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Wait, I'm outside?
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes, lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Not bad. Leave Craig.
Yes, sir.
Awesome. What am I doing? Where are my weapons? Survive the arena. Your belongings have been taken from you. Look for them in your stash. Nothing. The fuck am I supposed to use? My fists? Where are my weapons? Where the fuck are my weapons at? What the fuck am I doing up here? I don't even have any medkits left. It's going to take forever to kill them. But at least I got my skills. It's probably genetic with my skills, right? It's going to take some time to kill all of them. Come on, man, give me a fucking weapon. I'm not in the mood of sitting here the entire fucking night. It's going to take forever to kill all of them. Oh, weapon! Hold up! Throwing knife. What's that? Firecrackers, firecrackers. Jesus! Fuck off! Ah, how many are you? Jesus Christ. Mama man, why are you not dead yet? Hitting me, dumbass. How are you hitting me? You aren't even looking at me. I'll kill this one as well. I'm not even sure, to be honest, if I should fight them or if there is a way out. Another one. Stay down. Do they respawn here or like what am I doing? I don't even know if they respawn or not. I can camouflage now.
Oh, nice. At least they're not attacking me anymore. Come on. What's up? What you want? No, this one is dead. Yeah, I think they're all dead. Aren't they all dead? There has to be a way out though. What's this? It's a projector? There's a few more over here. Okay, you're dead. You are dead as well. Nice.
Word of your feet here will spread. Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then.
What? No, I'm going to beat your ass.
Impressive for a walking dead man.
Can I grab it? Okay. Ah, oh, there's another one, a big one. What the fuck is that? Jesus, man. Demolisher. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Fuck off. Come on, get your ass over here. What the fuck is he doing? Come on. Don't throw shit at me. Don't throw shit at me. God. Fight me if you wanna fight me, retard. But hopefully I'm not going to lose points. What the fuck is that?
have to make him hit this? I don't even know. Of course I'm losing points, of course. I don't even know how to kill him, but he's taking points. Of course, I'm going to get level fucking 5. Come on, dumbass, charge at me. How did you hit me when I dodged it? Look, I'm trying to dodge, it's not even working. I press to dodge, look, now it's working. The fuck is this bullshit? Losing health. I'm supposed to kill this fish tank. Okay, I think I got it. Oh shit. Fuck. What? I died again? What the fuck killed me now? Dude, are you retarded? Get fucked. Where is that smoke at? Was this? Yes. Oh my god, it disappeared.
Jesus, how many are you? Why are they spawning so many? Yo, chill, my man. Chill, retards. Oh my god, fuck off. Are you dead? Jesus Christ, fucking animals. Ah shit, no. No. Jesus Christ, stay fucking still! Fucking zombie! What the... Fuck your stupid ass. Rock! Stop throwing rocks at me, retard! Where's my fucking weapon? I swear to God, I'ma play this game on fucking PC. I use the command points. Shit. The fucking weapons. Get a freaking machine gun or whatever the fuck that is. Fucking die, bitch. Oh my god, now what the fuck? Another seizure.
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance.
Yeah, too bad I'm gonna fucking kill you.
This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane.
What the fuck did you give me? Oh, med kit.
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Oh, he knows.
Lower the platform.
He fucking knows.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Hassan. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
Right away, sir. And there. It is there.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that fire, do you, Craig? You want to prove my point for me? The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit. Not saving lives. and by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Oh, this looks nice. Okay, weapon. Told you I was going to kill all of you.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
What, you upset?
What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Last 40.
Oh shit. Fuck. What the fuck? Hold up, stop shooting. Stop shooting at me, dumbasses.
Shit, almost got me.
How many fucking people can you have here? Have an entire army working for you.
Fuck.
Like, what the fuck is this bullshit? Like, how many men can you have? And how the fuck was I supposed to dodge everything? How many? Oh, okay, I'm still at level 10. Okay, I think I'm safe now. To go up. Come on.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Arise grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.
Yep, maybe. Ah, seizure again. Okay, report back to Brecken. You're still doing the pit mission. And we got a trophy as well. That's amazing. Anyways, I gotta get my gear back. Come on, sprint. Why am I not sprinting? What the fuck? Oh crap, I think I'm turning. I'm not going to make it like this. Man, fucking sprint, dumbass. believe he's not even sprinting.
Oh my god! No, not this again.
Well, like, this is going to take some time to get through power. What happened now? Please don't tell me I died again.
Oh,
I'm alive?
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped.
Oh,
and the connection
crap.
Failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Yeah, this is all my stuff. Nice. Well, let me dismantle all of this crap now. Awesome. Okay, I think we're good now. Right, so we've just finished the mission, the pit. It was a successful mission after all. Next time we're going to do the Saviors. I appreciate you guys watching. Please leave a comment if you have any comments below. Please give this video a nice like if you have enjoyed it. And I'll see you all next time.